Hello, I'm a member of the Genome Connect and ClinGen Patient Data Sharing Program team. Thank you for watching our video discussing inheritance patterns in Zygosity. Inheritance patterns are ways in which genetic diagnoses are passed from one generation to the next. The bolded terms are the more common types of inheritance and the ones we will discuss in this video. The other terms on this slide are still important, but will be discussed in subsequent videos. These terms we will be discussing today help us understand if one or two pathogenic or likely pathogenic variants are needed to cause a condition or syndrome, and whether the gene is on the X chromosome or Y chromosome. Autosomal dominant, also known as dominant, is used to describe conditions caused by changes to genes on the first 22 pairs of chromosomes or our autosomes. We typically have two copies of these genes. Conditions that are caused by having a pathogenic or likely pathogenic variant, which means that genetic change is associated with health or developmental differences, in one copy of the gene are called autosomal dominant conditions. This means one copy of the gene is working as we would expect, and the other copy is not working as typical. Autosomal recessive describes conditions or syndromes caused by changes to genes on the first 22 pairs of chromosomes. Conditions or syndromes that are caused by having a pathogenic or likely pathogenic variant in both copies of the gene are called autosomal recessive. This means neither copy of the genes are working properly. People with autosomal recessive conditions might have the same variant on both copies or two different variants, one on each copy of the gene. X-linked describes conditions or syndromes caused by changes to genes on the X chromosome, which is a sex chromosome. Symptoms can differ depending on the number of X chromosomes a person has. Those assigned with two X chromosomes typically do not show any symptoms or do not show severe symptoms, while individuals with only one X chromosome will show severe symptoms. Y-linked describes conditions or syndromes caused by changes to genes on the Y chromosome, which is the other sex chromosome. Zygosity gives a bit more information about the variants. You may hear the terms heterozygous, homozygous, compound heterozygous, and hemizygous used to describe an individual that was tested. These terms are used when discussing zygosity. Heterozygous is used to describe when only one variant in a gene is found on one copy of the gene. When there are two variants in the gene, but they are different variants, the variants are called compound heterozygous. When the two different variants are on different copies of the gene, the variants are said to be in trans. And when the two different variants are on the same copy of the gene, the variants are said to be in cis. Homozygous is used to describe when both variants in the gene are the same. When the variants are the same, they are always in trans or on each copy of the gene. Hemizygous means a person has a variant on their only copy of a gene. For example, a person with an X and Y chromosome only has one copy of the genes on the X chromosome. If they have a variant in that gene, they are called hemizygous. Thank you for watching our inheritance and zygosity video. If you have general questions about this topic or any other genetics related topics, you can reach out to us at info@genomeconnect.org or by calling 570-214-1721 or toll free at 855-322-7683. If you have questions about your genetic test results, we encourage you to reach out to your doctor or genetic counselor. We hope you join us for our other videos.